by the lack of control it was able to exert over the renegade demon. Far from the Horde, an army of demons are gathered under the leadership of an entity calling itself the Chaotic Evil. This flaming legion slowly moved south and found itself roaming the Funhorn forests of the elves. There were truly evil deeds to be accomplished there. The magnificent city of Tipsy Town, in the depths of the forest of Funhorn, was inhabited and guarded by brave elves. The gates to the city were considered impregnable. Never before had this city been defeated, until now. Underground, the demonic servants of the Chaotic Evil were preparing for an attack. A direct attack had been ruled out, but there were other areas in the forest that could be of use. In a clearing deep in the forest of Funhorn, a unicorn family was prancing around in the sunshine. Their repulsively good presence was already creating blisters on the Chaotic Evil's tongue. Their death would not only spread joy throughout the dungeon, but such an inspiringly vicious act might also drive the creatures on to achieving greater things. In another small clearing stood the Tree of Life. It was rumored that its life and death were closely linked to that of the forest. This could create opportunities. But apart from the city, nothing else was accessible at this time. The Chaotic Evil would have to get its servants to find other means of access before it could turn its attention to the unicorns or the Tree of Life.
Payday.
The busy workers of the Flaming Legion had discovered a lot of disturbing evidence that there were dwarves nearby. Of course, this wasn't really possible, since the whole point of this was to lay siege to the Elven city. So the chaotic... Evil ignored this bit of information. It's payday. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Thank you.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. The throne room is under attack. The throne room is under attack. Thank you. Did you know that Realmforge Studios has brought out some other successful games? You should at least buy and play Dungeons and Seville. Talk about pathetic, surreptitious advertising. That could make you vomit. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. The servants of the chaotic evil had discovered a way to the surface. Apparently, this came out quite close to the Tree of Life. Time to trim the bonsai. spiders have spread throughout the underground. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Hopefully, no one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered. Ha ha! The servants of the Chaotic Evil had discovered a gate to the surface that appeared to lead to the Unicorn family. This was the opportunity for the Chaotic Evil to eliminate a few childhood traumas relating to My Little Unicorn.
There they are! And they're mine! All mine! They belong to me!
I mean, of course, they belong to the Chaotic Evil. The unicorns belong to the Chaotic Evil now, and they didn't even have to be driven into the sea for satisfaction to be obtained. A quick beating would be plenty. The last unicorn went down, and the red ball rang close behind them and erased any trace of them. I somehow strayed a bit off script there. The Chaotic Evil and its flaming legion had destroyed the unicorns. This act of evilness would be hard to beat and inspired the legion. They soon presented plans for new and better rooms. The Chaotic Evil hurriedly began to improve its throne room so it could take advantage of them. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Yeah.
It's payday. The chaotic evil got its first glimpse of the Tree of Life and was relieved to see that it was not a 140-minute film about a grieving husband, but an actual tree. Woody growths are much easier to wipe off the face of the earth than media products. The chaotic evil managed to destroy the Tree of Life, in stark contrast to his buddy Archimon, who was defeated by a few balls of light. When the Tree of Life died, the forest surrounding it died as well. New, unexpected pathways were revealed through the dying trees. Perhaps the Flaming Legion will be able to access the city this way. Oh yes, and a nice side effect was that this evil deed inspired the chaotic evil's creatures afresh. The evil immediately set about upgrading the throne room.
Thank you.
payday. Passageway had been opened up through the dying trees, leading directly to Tipsy Town. The Flaming Legion advanced towards the city. Hopefully, there wouldn't be any magicians showing up at the last minute with an elven army. In a survey of 1,022 heroes, your dungeon ranked number 5 of the most popular destinations for power gamers. Not bad. Not bad. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Thank you.
defend the throne room.
Payday.
A certain somebody wants to make this mission particularly difficult for themselves. Contrary to my advice, the stubborn as a mule evil had still not eliminated the dwarves, and now faced a dwarven army under the leadership of the mine superintendent. Really classy move, oh challenged evil. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Your throne room is under attack. The ultimate evil has discovered a buried room with a few heroes inside. Whoops. Hopefully, no one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
payday.
The flaming legion of the chaotic evil had triumphed. The wail of the elves could be heard for absolutely miles.